Holy tarnation.
Sir?
How do you do?
Holy tarnation.
First time in Tumbleweed, sir? Take a look around. Read up on the guns there in the catalog. I'll fetch them for you to take a look. You've been cleaning that good, I can tell. Nice to see you take care of what I sell you. You want me to install some nicer sights, I can do it. Some engraving would really set that off. You see Mavis at the general store, tell her Roscoe says hello. We can get some engraving done for you.
Please, you got to help me.
I can't help you, mister. That's way out of my jurisdiction. My job is stopping folks from getting shot on these streets. You know that.
She's my wife. She's my goddamn wife. They'll do terrible things to her. You've got to help me.
Maybe these people can help you.
Them?
Sure, why not? Most lost and kidnapped folks are found by bounty hunters and such like.
Will you help? I'll pay. Handsomely. Wonderful. Wonderful. Yeah, Allison is the sweetest girl. She's quite a bit younger than me, you'll see. But better that way for wives, I found. But they took her. The outlaws, I believe. Up to Twin Rocks. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you!
Thank you. He sent you, didn't he? He sent you. Well, I'm not coming. I can't go back to him.
We're in love. Leave us be. Look, I'll give you all we have. It ain't much, but it's something. Just help us escape from here. Come on, please.
I'm not going back. Cliff, you swore. You swore I wouldn't have to go back.
They'll have to kill me to get to you. Come on, folks. Have a heart. Please.
I can't.
I think they're gonna help us.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Come on. Wagon's outside. Money there, too.
He will have sent men to watch you people. They'll know you're trying to help us.
Then we best be quick.
Here's our wagon.
Look, why won't he leave us alone? How many more of them we gotta kill?
He'll never leave us alone. He'll keep saying you kidnapped me until some other fool comes and kills you. Or me, or both of us.
No. We'll run. Somewhere hot. Mexico. Australia. Here. Take this. Thank you for being a decent human being. Tell him we drowned. Or got hit by a train.
Tell him to go hang himself. Tell him whatever you want. Just let us go. Cliff, isn't it all so romantic? Hyah!
howdy, mister. I have to say, we don't see many new faces around here. Anything I can do for you? Here we are.
Look at this. Come to see old Jonesy. Paying ain't for everyone. You don't got the money. Maybe you should work on a change yourself.
Thank you. soon for more help, ain't it?
Thank you. You're an imbecile.
A what?
An idiot.
I'm sorry. He said he wouldn't run away.
Shut up.
But...
Please!
But...
Just shut up! They're gonna fire me. Oh, you'll get to keep your job, but they'll fire me, and they've got every right to fire me, because I'm the idiot who employed you. Oh, look. Guests. Are you a moron, partner? Huh? Well, you can't be any worse than us, because this idiot right here, just let the most notorious con man in the whole goddamn state walk clean out of a cell, clean out, and not a shot fired. Now, if you can get him back for us, we'll happily pay you. How about that? Good. Good. Now, see, what I figure is he's headed on down to Pike's Basin, so you go down the canyon, and you get him, and I'm gonna beat this poor dumb bastard with a stick, and I'll try and join you on the other side. Come on.
Let me go. Let me go. I've got money. I've got a lot of money. And I'll pay. I'll pay a lot. Hey, here's an idea. Take my hat. Put it on the dead guy over there. You take him in, as me, I go free, and you get rich. Oh, and I won't kill anybody else. I swear, I'm reformed. I'm a changed man. Please, please, I'm begging you, set me free. Have a heart. Ah!
Fine. Take me in, then. You're too dumb to know a good deal when you hear one.
So you got him?
Good. Real good.
Look!
Put him up on my horse there.
I didn't do
There's
nothing!
The money I promised you. It's nice seeing you again, buddy.
Name your price.
It's gonna be even nicer.
I've got money.
Watching you die.
I've got a lot of money. Just name your price and I'll make you rich.
Oh, do be quiet.
Come on, boy. See you later.
Thank you.
are you going to do about it, Sheriff?
About what?
My stolen property.
Well, ain't much I can do about it. I ain't got the manpower to go after Bob Crawfish. Howdy.
How do? I pay your goddamn wages, me and folks like me.
I'm sorry, Mr. Arnsdale. Really, I am. There ain't nothing I can do about this. Not without more support and funding.
Will you go for me?
Wait, what?
Go. See if you can retrieve my lawful property from some goddamn thieves.
Ain't nobody knows who took your stuff, mister.
I seem like some kind of liar. Is that why you won't help me?
No, but...
Listen. Get me Bob Crawfish and his closest associates by any means necessary.
No. Not by any means necessary. Kill nobody. Ain't nobody convicted of nothing.
I was robbed. Get them. Bring them to me just down from Fort Riggs Station, and you will be handsomely paid. Sheriff.
Mr. Arnsdale.
Damn that Arnsdale! Come on! Let's go! God!
Hello, Clinton.
Hello, Clinton. How have you been since we robbed you? Where's my property?
I don't rightly know what you're talking about,
yes,
Clinton.
Yes, you do. My fine collection of Staffordshire china, gone. My paintings of scenes in Italy, gone. My collection of photographs of fairies, gone.
It's all just a big mistake.
Where are they?
We invested in them together. You owed us money.
I did no such thing. Where are my things?
In the basement of your sister's house.
My sister? Goddamn her to hell. Here. Here's your money. Kill these men, will you? In fact, don't kill them. Leave them on the tracks. Thieves!
Let me go!
Please, come on.
You're not gonna let some good old boys die because of some Staffordshire china and an argument between a man and his sister.
You don't cut these damn ropes now.
Get us off of here.
God damn it!
Woo! God damn! For a moment, I thought you were gonna let that train ride right over us. Look, I ain't gonna pretend I like you or what you done, but you wouldn't kill a man in cold blood just on Clinton Arnsdale's say-so, so maybe you ain't all bad after all. You got what you came here for, didn't you? We all square here? Okay, we're square then. Let's go then. Our quarrel's with Clinton, not them.
You must travel a lot if you've made it all the way over here. Now grab some items for your camp. Coffee, hunting supplies, biscuits, canned items. All along the perimeter of the shop. Take your time with that. Now that's something you'd like. Well, that's fine then. Coming in soon.
You got people waiting on you. Hellfire. What devil got a hold of you? What in the name of... That's it, I'm getting the law.
Great Lord above!
Get the law over here right now!
Watch it!
Sweet Jesus!
I'm getting the law.
Move! Move!
There you are. How'd you get on?
He got on just fine. You know he did. What? I know he did. You see it in the sky. You smell it in the air. He ain't no saint, but he's a good one, a fine man in a nasty world. An American, I guess. Yeah. Oh, the madam picked well. Horley, this fellow'll do more than Avenger. With any luck, he'll save us all.
Oh, there ain't no luck, Mr. Jones. It's just a man's heart, not much else.
Well, he's got a good one, a fine one. Send him to help out the marshal. Whole damn place's going to shit. And we need more good fellas to let us loons rant in peace and howl at the moon in safety.
Maybe.
Oh, but don't you and the madam kill the boy with vengeance, nor kill him inside with grief.
Like you said, he's no saint. But like I always say, if you need to earn some money and stay somewhat out of trouble, go see Marshal Davies. He's supposed to stop every bastard killing innocent folk.
Of course, it's the nature of the thing that good men go bad, and bad men, some of them go good. But the marshal will see you right on that. World always needs good men, and finds it easier to birth the bad ones.